Formally announcing the arrival of the General Superintendent of the Deeper Christian Life Ministries, our Father in the Lord, Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumuyi. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. I'd like to announce now the order of proceedings very quickly. I also would like to welcome our mommy, let's put our hands together for Jesus. The other proceedings shall follow strictly. General salute, strictly followed by the anthems, and then we'll have a slow march to be quickly followed by a 2-minute presentation by the Deeper Life High School, and then we'll have a flower presentation to our Father in the Lord and our Mommy in the Lord.
Work is very much ongoing here from the Alpha location of this month, the month of April edition Global Crusade that will be taking place live in Abeokuta with our Father in the Lord, Pastor W.F. Kumuyi. As you can see, the stage work is very much ongoing. Yeah, at this place, we have the media crew, the live transmission team, and all those that are going to work in the media section. Not all per se, let me say part of those that will be working in the media section. Then at the very, very far edge, you see the chairs arrangement, the street lights, the prayer warrior, and some of the people that's going to work at the retreat and at the crusade grant in one way or the other. The stage work is still very much ongoing. hopefully before the day of the crusade, everything will be completed. I wish I can take you far, 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 far to see the extreme edge of the crusade land. But I believe that everyone that comes into this crusade land will never go back the same way they came. And for those of you that will be connected online via social media, it is my prayer that as people are testifying about their miracles here, you also will testify, you will share testimony at your various locations. This month's edition of the Global Crusade is going to be supernatural. It's going to be a kind of crusade that has never been experienced, because Abeokuta people, we are great people.